I actually have always liked image interpretation, even when I was a medical student. So I used to go into the wards, and back then it was all, you know, hard copy films, and I would take the patient folder out, look at the films, try to decide what I thought it was, and I'll flip through the notes and see whether I was right. And I really enjoyed that. I think the practice of radiology is really exciting, and there's I enjoyed the mystery of it sometimes. You look at a film and try to think, okay, so how do you put all these findings together and how do you integrate them, and then how do you arrive at something that explains the patient's problem? Can you offer any insights into the patient's condition that maybe you couldn't get from clinical examination? So I really enjoyed that. I also really like looking at really good quality images, like high resolution images. I don't know why, it just brings me a kind of joy. So yeah, that's why I got into radiology. When I come to RSNA, I'm pretty much at the meeting the whole day, every day. If you've been practicing radiology anywhere in the world, especially if you're not practicing within North America, it's really helpful to be able to see how the people at the forefront of radiology practice are doing their work. And I think it's at once very challenging. So, you have to ask yourself some serious questions about how you're practicing radiology, whether what you're doing day to day is acceptable, is the standard of care. And, it's very inspiring as well, because I think it does drive you to want to do more, to achieve more, and to align yourself with best practice in the United States.